I just move it. Okay. That was interesting. Hello? Why can't I move? This is, okay. I guess something's happening. I'd like to move. I don't know who this is. It was really weird that they captured me. I tried to bola them before they captured me and it didn't work. Oh boy. Well, we're just gonna let this play out, I guess. Hold on, who's online right now? I don't know who it is. It's probably Vinny. Hello? Oh god. I hear my sheep. That makes you feel better. That makes me feel... I feel much, much comfier at the fact that I hear... Comfier. I feel more comfortable at the fact that I hear my sheep while I'm knocked out. I'm fucking unconscious for sure. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I need to move this. I moved this for Connor's games. I need to move it for mine. Hello? I'm all knocked out. I don't know what to do. I tried to bully him. I tried to stop him. I saw him running around. I thought it was you, but I remember that I see a blue name for you. So I'm like, wait a minute. Who the fuck is this? Stumble over and help you? I mean, if you want, you can. I don't really know what's going on. I know I'm kind of by my barn. You hear the comforting sounds of my sheep. I seem to be waking up, though, so I might be okay. I think it might be okay. I'm gonna wake up soon. That's fun. Oh god, there's light on me. Something bright.
Now, before you wake up.
Oh.
Before you move.
I'm already awake.
I am getting paid for this, so I'm not, I don't really want to be doing this.
Who's paying you?
I can't. But we have some knowledge that you might have a Rex egg.
A what egg?
Could come to you. A Rex.
A Rex egg? Well, I don't need any Rex eggs.
Yeah. Well, we'd just like to have a look through your prison.
I mean, that's fine. You could have just asked.
I'll follow you then.
So dark. I'll go around this corner, I guess. This should be unlocked already. These are my fridges. This is where I would probably keep it, I assume, if I had it. And, I've got one other fridge in the taming room, but it's dead. Like, there's been no power for, like, a week.
Alright.
So, if it were there, it'd
we're
be gone by now.
We're just trying to find out who actually... Because the Ronto Brokers don't have it.
Well, didn't it disappear, like, so long ago, I figured someone would have figured it out by now.
That's what we're doing. Like I said, I'd rather not be doing this, but money talk.
I mean, you could have asked nicely. I would have let you come in and see.
Do you mind unlocking them?
Oh, right. Sorry. Should be good.
OSC, is there like server lag going on or?
I don't know. I thought I unlocked them. It says unlocked.
If you want, you can sit down on the couch with there with me.
Okay.
It's still not.
This is what's going on. Alright. So currently I'm locked up, I guess. And yeah, he has C4. I guess they're still on the hunt for whoever stole Tiami's eggs. That's a thing still. Careful for the tails, they sometimes stick through the wall. The nicest character. I mean, he didn't want to do this. I've met him before, he's cool.
Hey, Bun, do you mind just like changing the pin code onto this like for like 1111 for like a minute?
Yeah, sure.
Still not work.
Just that one?
Yeah. No Rex eggs in here, but there is a film. There's the trike, and that's about it.
Yes. My own creatures, mainly. Kibble's always nice.
Yeah.
Wasn't it a fertilized egg? Egg. Rex egg.
Yeah.
I think Vinny came and questioned me when it was stolen, and he found nothing, obviously.
My employer thinks someone around here might have it, so we're just like trying to figure it out.
Well, I live here alone mainly. My tribe mates sleep a lot. There's some down the beach to the left who aren't in my tribe. They just live on my land. You can check with them.
Yeah, let's get these handcuffs off.
That'd be cool.
Yeah, sorry about that.
It's alright. How
aggressive people can get.
True. I mean, I was gonna throw a bola at you of fear of who you were. I sadly missed, though.
Wait, this is really knocking you out before I got here?
Sorry, I missed that.
Did someone try knocking you out before I got here?
No, someone did say, someone said something around my house. I assume it was my neighbor saying, you know, good morning or whatever. And then I, was outside and saw someone walking by, which I assume was you, and then, or one of you.
Yeah, no, I said use non-violence. If we had to use violence, we would use it.
I just bola, you know, you come on my property and scare me. You were hiding around a corner. I'm like, I'm gonna bola that person, I guess. Checking my stuff once you're done being captured.
Well, I showed up here after my friend here said he's at the house, so I'm really sorry for what he did. I have no control over that.
Oh, it's alright, you know. Things happen. I bullied. I made the attempt to stop whoever it was. So I could see the violence being needed. Fertile egg need to be placed on the ground? Yeah, that's why they lost it.
Alright, I'm sorry about that.
It's alright.
Is there another fridge up there?
Upstairs, no. The only other fridge, as I said, was in the taming room if you want to check that out, but the power's been out for a week now. Yes. Any eggs would be gone.
Well, we'll go over there. I'm sorry, we're just like a friend of Tiamis. We're just trying to figure it out.
Oh no, everyone's a friend of Tiamis at this point, except for whoever stole it.
Pretty much.
I don't know who would do that.
Probably a really scummy person.
Obviously. But yes, I have neighbors down the beach, so they're generally pretty nice, I think. I don't know. I don't know if anyone's home. But you can check it out.
Yeah, if you want to show us where that other one is.
The other, the neighbors? Or the fridge?
both if you want.
Okay, well, the other fridge is over here, but as I said, the power's out. Sorry, just making sure everything's unlocked so you can get out. Ah, oh, so Meg's lived. There you go.
Oh, it's loaded again.
Is it doing the thing again?
I can. Yeah.
There you go. Powers are on neutral. Okay.
1-1-1-1, right?
Yep. Many ones.
That's not what.
That's really strange.
Oh, there we go.
Ah. Checking the lag.
I feel really bad. You're like really friendly.
Oh, it's cool. Oh. It happens. It's not the first time I've been knocked out.
Ashes. Ashes.
Yeah, we can just go out here. Oh.
Come here.
Oh, my spinal's in the water again, of course. My neighbors are just down the beach to the left there. I could bring you. I think one of them might be awake.
They call it a special, see?
It's very short. Hi.
Especially at the shore. Oh, really quick, there's a package coming from Canpar tomorrow.
Okay.
It could be your thing, it could be anything really. I've got a couple things coming, so try to answer the phone if they call up.
Okay.
You give them the buzz number. They called me on my cell phone today.
Hmm.
Before you rip, that would have been
closer
for you.
Hello? I think you're awake. You were awake. Should be around.
No.
Looking for him. You were on, weren't you, Master?
Yeah, no, we're like still trying to figure out. Apparently, he hasn't been hatched yet.
Oh.
Some people say.
No, I thought you were
no
on Master.
Really
I thought I heard a voice earlier that was like saying hi to me or something. I don't think anyone's awake. I thought someone was awake because someone definitely said hi to me earlier, but maybe not. I think when the egg was stolen, though, they wouldn't have stolen it because they hardly had anything to fly over there on. I think they had just obtained a Terra. I'm not seeing anyone.
I'm
I mean, you can search his inventory, I guess, and that might help.
Let's drag him up.
A little safer. I mean, he's among his animals. I believe they're prepared to save. Oh, he's just rolling down. Oh.
Okay. I think the ramp ate him.
It did. He's okay though.
Yeah.
This is your body.
I'm sorry about this.
It's okay. Yeah, as I said, it's not the first time I've been knocked out, forced, you know, just happens. Nothing new for me.
Why
is your body out here? Oh, way early on when I came here, Vinny, I believe, or someone, knocked me out. I think I did find out it was Vinny, though. Playing a prank or something.
I really don't.
Just me. Not a lot of people do, but we tend to work well together, so. Not that I trust him, but he's been a great help.
Yeah, no. I can tolerate him, but I keep an eye out. Keep an eye out. While we're working.
I mean, you never know. Especially with the fact that things have been stolen recently. Someone's gotta be doing it.
Yeah, everybody's on edge a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
But business has been good.
I stole the egg. You didn't, Stick. Oh, yeah?
A lot of people want people dead. But yeah, like I said, I am, like, really sorry about this.
It's alright. It's probably my fault for trying to bowl up. I was just like, well, there's someone, you know, sneaking around my house. I've been knocked out once before, as I said, so I'm like, I'm just not gonna get knocked out this time. I'm gonna bowl them. And then I missed. And then I was knocked out.
yeah. Shit. If that happens, let me know. I'll come over here and I'll help you out.
Okay. Well, thank you for being so nice about it afterwards, at least.
Yeah.
And I'll keep an eye out on everyone and see if I find anyone suspicious at all. Well, I'm gonna head back because I need to feed the dinos.
Alright, good luck. Have a good one.
You too. Well.